the fruit of labor, are the cultural ambassadors for a almost 40-year-old group by the name of Black Workers for Justice. It's important that we understand this is not a performance activity. This is a civil rights meeting to solve some problems that we're having down here in New Bern. But we're going to open with a special song, and you're just going to feel it a little, and we'll translate. It's in another language, but it's just to start off, just give us a little warm-up.
Africa, darling, no mas ya bourgeois. Si, missile, cool, it doesn't matter if you should jail us. We are free and kept alive by hope.
This song, We Who Believe in Freedom, was written by Sweet Honey and the Rock. And it is written about Ella Baker, the freedom fighter sister in the 60s, who helped organize the Student Nonviolent Coordinating Committee, who knew that our struggles were successful and we had gains because young people were involved in those struggles. The whole community was involved in those struggles.
We who believe in freedom cannot rest.
As we come up to Dr. King's birthday, we gotta honor him with our own action.
Amen.
And we're gonna take some risk. But before risk, as my dad taught me, you gotta go out on a limb. That's where all the fruit is. Uh-huh. Here's this song for you. It's called State of Emergency, written by the Fruit of Labor, produced by our great music director of Broken Wings, Brother Leander Tate. In 1968, Dr. King said we were in a state of emergency. There was high unemployment rate. Guns shooting down our youth every day. There was a lack of affordable housing and decent jobs. He said we were in a state of emergency. We needed brigades of ambulance drivers to drive right to that red light. We find ourselves today in New Bern in that state of emergency.